celebrate their 8th anniversary, BTS announced that they would be holding their 2-week Festa event, giving fans all sorts of new content every day. On 10th June, the special treat for fans was the Class of 2021 Festa school exam. The members were asked several questions to see who knew the most about the group and ARMY. BTS recently released some behind-the-scenes footage on their YouTube channel from the exam, showing how each member coped with the question. Here is a look at each of their reaction to their final score. First, Jin. There is always more pressures going first, but Jin did not let the stress get to him. Achieving a higher than average score, Jin knew he had tried his best, even if he needed some help with the answer. With more experience, Jin even requested for there to be no doubles next time to really test his knowledge. Second, RM. As BTS leader, it was no surprise that RM got an impressive 75% despite some tough questions. Although he achieved high marks, RM was still apologetic to ARMY for the ones he got wrong. RM shouldn't worry. ARMY forgive you because it was an easy test. Third, Jimin. With such complex questions, Jimin was right to say that any score over 60 should be celebrated. Even with a score of 62.5, Jimin was also apologetic to ARMY for getting the questions wrong, yet he had a lot of fun and that's all that matters. Fourth, Suga. Suga was rightly satisfied with his score, considering how some of the questions were worded. He even pointed out how difficult he found it from the beginning, and ARMY had to agree as they tried it themselves. Fifth, J-Hope. J-Hope cemented his place at the top of the leaderboard with his knowledge, and he was rightly excited about achieving 82.5%. He even joked that it was better than he ever did in school. But isn't being knowledgeable about BTS and ARMY more important? Sixth, V. With so many hard questions, V should be proud of his score. He seemed much happier knowing that his member got similar score. Yet he realized the member fell into the trap set by their record level with the question asked, "Nothing gets past V." 7th, Jungkook. Coming joint at the top of the class with 82.5%, Jungkook was right excited at achieving such high score alongside J-Hope. With his knowledge of both BTS and ARMY, it is a mark he should take pride in because it was a tough test.